I'm here at the home of boxing superstar Floyd Mayweather in Vegas.
I'm world champion Floyd Money Mayweather. We're here live at the Mayweather Boxing Gym. And before we get to Floyd, we have a special presentation that's going to take place. Back here with Floyd Money Mayweather, the Mayweather Boxing Gym. Floyd, you got people waiting here. Everyone's excited to have you show up. How are you feeling? Talk to your fans a little bit.
Well, you know, of course, I'm thankful for the media. Thank you for my fans that has been supporting me for so many years. The only thing I want to do is continue to go out there, dominate, put on great performances. And of course, the best city in the world, of course, is Las Vegas, Nevada. The best hotel in the world is MGM Grand. So I want everybody to come out May 5th. If you can't come out May 5th, of course, tune in on pay-per-view. But we get a code of strong, solid opponent. And it's going to be a good fight on May 5th.
Of course, Floyd Mayweather putting Las Vegas on the map. May 5th, Miguel Cotto versus Floyd Money Mayweather. Now, Floyd, training camp, all your sparring partners talk about how hard you work every day, day in and day out. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, I'm just dedicated to my craft.
FeastandReporting.com, I'm Mike Sickback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @SickBack.